Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So recently I did a haul video on this particular YouTube channel and you guys seem to love it. So I thought summer is here and I can definitely do a summer haul. Yes, that is the title and the summary of the video. We are gonna do a summer haul. You're gonna see a little bit of skincare, then perfume, then I have one lipstick to share, and also I have so many things in the clothing segment. So without any further ado, let's quickly hop into the video. The first thing that I got are these kind of clips. I used to wear them a lot when I was in school, and now they're again coming back in fashion for this summer, so I thought I could definitely go ahead and give this a try. Though I haven't opened it yet and I haven't tried it yet also, but I think I'm gonna love it. I'm gonna share the price with you guys as well. It costed me 49 rupees. Yes, I got it from some offline store, but you can easily get them on Amazon. Since summer is here, so you need a sunscreen. One sunscreen that I had been loving this particular season is this one from Aqualogica. This is the Aqualogica's Illuminate Plus DU sunscreen. It has SPF 50 PA++++. It helps you to remove blemishes, and also if you have uneven skin tone, this product is going to work like a miracle. Sun exposure can lead to uneven skin tone. Aqualogica's Illuminate Plus DU sunscreen is the ultimate skin treat for the upcoming season. It combines the power of SPF with ingredients like alpha abutin and wild berries that will help you to fight against blemish and uneven skin tone. It will hydrate your skin and give you a dewy finish, but it has no white cast. Also, it is completely fragrance free. It is available in two sizes, 80 grams and 50 grams. It will protect you from UVA, UVB and blue light. I'm gonna mention the product link in the description box. Also, I have a coupon code that I'm gonna mention on the screen. If you go ahead and use this coupon code to purchase this product or any product, then you're gonna get extra discounts. So yeah, link is in the description box. This product is also available on Nykaa, Amazon and Flipkart. Next, I got a budget friendly perfume. Yes, as you can see, if you follow me on my daily vlog channel, you would already know about this particular product. So this perfume is from Bella Vita and the name is Senorita Woman. So if you like something that is very fruity or something that is like very girly of a fragrance, then you can definitely go and try this out. For summer, this is the perfect fragrance if you're looking for something that is under a budget of 500. I think it will cost you, if you go for the full size bottle, it will cost you around 700, but you can also go ahead and purchase mini size bottle as well. Try it out, and if you like it, you can definitely go ahead and purchase the full size bottle. One lipstick that I absolutely love and I thought I'll share it with you guys. This is not a new purchase. I got it last year, but this color is perfect for the summer season, and this one is from this brand called Love Earth, and the shade that I love to use is Citrus Cosmo. So I'm wearing this particular shade on my lips right now. I love it. It's a matte finish lipstick, which I think is nice. If you like glossy finish lipstick, then you can go ahead and use like a lip gloss on top of this lipstick, and you're gonna get like a good color. I personally love this color, so I thought of including this in this video. Summer is here, so I thought I'll go ahead and buy few things in the clothing segment, because yeah, I like to dress up for this summer. The first thing that I got is this beautiful blue shirt. Okay, so I have so many shirts that is in this category, like blue and striped, but all those, I don't know why, but I don't feel like styling them now. The color must have faded, or the color of blue is not perfect. So finally I got this. This one is from H&M, and this is how it is. I have tried it and personally I have loved it. So you can style it up with a white trouser or like a denim, and it is going to look perfect for this summer. This is full sleeve, so if you don't like full sleeve for the summer, you can definitely skip it. But this is in pure cotton, and I think I can definitely style this in the summer as well. So yeah, I got it from H&M. The next top that I absolutely love is this one that I am wearing, and I got it for only rupees 400. Yes, just for 400. I'm gonna mention all the links in the description box. You can definitely go ahead and check it out. Again, this is also full sleeve, but I like the material of the product. This is not cotton. I don't know the material. I'm gonna mention it on the screen if you want to go ahead and see it. Yes, it does feel a little bit warm for summer, but if you're going to a restaurant or you're going for movies, you can definitely wear this. I feel the print is very summerish. It just screams summer, so I went ahead and got it. Then I have two products that I just got, like yesterday only I received the packet. So I'm gonna open it with you guys as well. I haven't tried it out, but I'm gonna insert a picture how it will look, like how it is looking on the model. I don't know how it is going to look on me. So firstly, it comes with a shirt. I have no idea that it is going to come in separate pieces. I thought it's a one-piece dress, but no, it has a separate shirt and then there is this dress. So if you see this dress, it has like a very old money vibe. Yes, that's a very new term on the internet, and every new reel you see on Instagram will have this word, new money, old money. So yeah, I thought I'll go ahead and try it out. I haven't tried it out yet, but I'm very excited to style this up. In case if you are not following me on my Instagram profile, then definitely go ahead and follow me on my Instagram profile. Whenever I style this, I'm gonna post a lot of pictures on my Instagram. So yeah, go ahead and follow me over there. The next dress, which has such good floral print, I'm gonna open it and show it to you guys. This dress was little costly. I think it costed me around ₹3,000. The actual price of this dress is ₹4,899, but it costed me around ₹3,000. But I really like the dress, and also I checked the review. It was really nice, so I thought I could definitely go ahead and invest in a dress that is very summer appropriate, and I love the print. I did go ahead and check on few other websites whether this kind of print is available at a cheaper price, but I didn't get anything of that sort. So this is how the dress looks. Now it is open in the front. As of now, I have to tie it up. I'm gonna insert a picture so that you can get a clear idea of how the dress is. I'm touching the fabric for the first time, and I can tell you that it has like a very buttery soft fabric, very good for summer. So if you like something that has like flowery print or has this kind of print, you can definitely go ahead and check this one out. So if you're a fan of these kind of prints, you can definitely go ahead and try it out. As I've said, all the product links will be mentioned in the description box. And that is it about this video, guys. I hope you have liked this teeny tiny summer haul. If you did, then don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, please hit the subscribe button. And I'm gonna see you guys super soon in my next video. Bye bye.